for a return trip to the Double-A playoffs. And this afternoon, Coach Tuss, who's been battling cancer, said his team looks good.
All right, catch the ball. All right.
You look great as far as hustle goes and enthusiasm. I think it's great to have young kids come out first couple days of practice. They're really gung-ho and all ready to go. I think 2 days wears on them after a while, and they get a little tired of this stuff. And we sure hope that we can defend and come back in the playoffs again.
How you feeling, Joe?
I'm a little shaky. I think I've felt better, believe me, but I'm doing my best. My strengths, I'm a little weak, but I think, I've been out here every practice, and I've got a little golf cart to take the pressure off if I get too weak, so I can go sit in that if I have to, but things are going good. Practice is going good. I'm really happy to be out here again this fall.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
While you repay, you know it's sad, but true. Jackson. Well, you think you're coming down with size. Well, there's something you should realize. It's gonna take more than a break in the law to make me smile, Peter, for the wrecking ball. Oh, won't be the end of sacrifices. A threat to society.
Please. on the beach who hate everything? Is this some sort of hip music that I don't understand?
Might be bringing me down. Look again.